Our top story on News 8 at Noon, a Cumberland County woman lucky to be alive. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Susan Shapiro. The woman was dragged in her car for a mile this morning under the wheels of a tractor trailer on Interstate 81. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz is just back from the scene and joins us from Harrisburg with more on the story. Jim?
Susan, there were some very scary moments for that 19-year-old Carlisle woman, but we're able to say she was not seriously injured. Now, the accident happened about 10 o'clock this morning in the northbound lanes of Interstate 81, just past the Wirtsville Road exit in East Pennsboro Township. It's not clear who's at fault, but the woman's car ended up under the trailer of the big rig right in front of the back tires and was dragged for about a mile before the driver realized she was there and was able to stop. Now, rescue crews were on the scene very quickly, just as the car began to catch fire.
We were able to extinguish it with several extinguishers. Fire department arrived on the scene, was able to get her out of the car. She's extremely lucky.
Well, the victim was taken away to the hospital for treatment. Again, we're told the injuries are not life-threatening. Traffic on the interstate was able to get by in one lane that was kept open. After the wreck was cleared away, all three lanes were reopened. Again, state police are conducting the investigation. Reporting live, Jim Sinkovitz. Susan, back to you.
All right, Jim. Boy, wow, she is lucky. Thank you.